If you look at the output of this statement, you may find that the column name here isn't really meaningful. Oracle addresses this by allowing alias for columns in the result set. If I want the price column to be named as USD, referring US dollars, and price times 108 to be named as Japanese yen, then I would use this statement. Select name type price as open double quotes USD close double quotes price times 108 as within double quotes Japanese yen from products. Here, the double quotes preserve the case as well as allows us to use multiple words with space in between. Or you can use this statement, select name type price space USD price times 108 as space Japanese underscore yen from products. Note that without the double quote, everything is treated as uppercase, and it also needs the string to be a continuous single string. That's the reason an underscore is needed here. Also, the keyword as is optional. Let's do hands-on. Look at the column here. See, the case is preserved, Japanese space yen. I'm just showing an example with this keyword and without the keyword here. Okay, since we are not using the double quotes, case is always treated as uppercase here. Thank you for watching this video.